Tesla Gateway is a critical piece of Powerwall and Powershare systems. One of its core components is this islanding contactor, which controls the home's connection to the utility grid, automatically detecting outages and making the transition to backup power. In the event of a grid outage, Gateway opens its contactor, electrically isolating the home from the utility grid. At the same time, Gateway signals Powerwall or a PowerShare compatible vehicle to begin discharging to the home, forming a microgrid. Any circuits that are supplied power by the load side of Gateway are backed up. This can be either the entire home or just the customer's critical loads. Any circuits upstream of Gateway will not be backed up. To better understand the wiring and functionality of Gateway, consider these common system configurations. This home has a standard meter that feeds a main panel. Currently, power flows from the utility meter into the home's main electrical panel. Installers will mount Gateway near the existing electrical service and intercept the feeders coming from the utility meter, redirecting them to the supply terminals in Gateway. Then, wiring connects the Gateway backup terminals to the electrical panel that contains all the home loads. Circuit breakers for power wall, solar, and wall connector are installed inside of Gateway on the internal panel board or in a panel that's fed by the backup terminals in Gateway. In this example, the home has a meter and main panel combined in one enclosure. Gateway is installed near the existing equipment, and the supply terminals in Gateway are fed by the main panel. The backup terminals within Gateway supply power to another panel that contains the home's critical loads. Any critical loads in the main panel must be relocated to the backup panel. Any loads that do not need to be powered during an outage can remain in this panel, while still being fed by solar and Powerwall during normal grid-connected operation. During a grid outage, the islanding contactor within Gateway opens, isolating the grid and any upstream loads from the home's backup system. This generation of Gateway is available in two variants. Gateway 3 can be used with installations of Powerwall 3 and is PowerShare ready. PowerShare Gateway is used for PowerShare installations that do not include Powerwall. For more information about Gateway 3 and PowerShare Gateway, watch the subsequent videos in the series.